you want to. But I can put that on Facebook and just so you'll know.
No, you were all right.
No, you're fine.
You're fine.
Yeah, you won't interfere with that. Yeah. Goes right over your head.
Happens to me.
Now, if you did this, I might stop it.
Yeah, you were up here.
She's my betrothed.
If you need anything, baby, holler at me. I'll get it for you.
I think that's what you call it. When you make a promise to make a promise. He just keeps me around for my body.
Or is this the only place?
There's so much of it.
So you've
never
been in here?
What? Both of y'all's first time.
And I'm thinking this would be a fun gig to do, like on a Friday or Saturday night.
Get with Bob on a break and talk to him about maybe y'all change the contact numbers and so we can arrange. That would be something.
Because they can have that big day out there. They have a big, well, they have a bar and they have a pretty good stuff done. We can unpolarize it and make it fun. And they have a yeah, well, we came 2 weeks ago. I said, the country club needs to do this.
We're just about ready to get things underway here. I hope we're not too, if we are too loud, somebody let us know. We generally try not to be. We get excited sometimes. Hey, our first song of the night is going to feature our harmonica player over there. We call him Papa Mike. He's our resident octogenarian at 84 years old.
Wow. Oh, wow.
And so we love to have him come play. We usually stay till about 8 o'clock when his wife gets out of prayer meeting and beats her home. She don't like him hanging around all these young chicks. This one's in the key of G, if you'd like to sing along. That's called Born in Chicago. By the Paul Butterfield. Butterfield Blues Band. Paul Butterfield was a harmonica player. Thank you. little bit, man. Turn it up. There you go. Shake your booty. That's the deal, you know. Okay, looks like she'd be a good one. Seriously, if you feel it, come on up and get it. Yeah, I'm serious. I'm serious about that. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. You can't be mine. Ain't no sunshine.
Okay.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when my baby's gone. She's always gone for long. Every time she goes. One day this time was wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when my baby's gone. How she say no? Every time she goes, yeah. And I know, Brother Trout, brother. Blue eyed girl. Oh, Brian, that's Pearl. Brought to you live in person.
First place.
Pearl.
Oh,
Pearl.
All this girl.
Hey, we lost a rock and roll great last week. Dusty Hill of the ZZ Top Band passed away. I think unexpectedly. He might have been sick. I'm not sure. I wasn't that close of him. Didn't follow him that close. But I know we're going to miss him, so we're going to try to do a ZZ Top song every week for about a month. Here's one called... I'm waiting on Tony to get tuned up here. Here's one called Tush.
Don't sing, baby girl.
Caviar, if I borrow money, I'd woman and a man too. I'm open for business in your neighborhood. Blues is my business and business is good. Yeah, we got some new players in here, and I want to get to all of them.
So,
Louisiana dirge here.
He's a good one.
little tune called St. James Infirmary. This is in C minor for all you music majors that care to sing along with us. I'm not sure where this song came from. I think it's just been around forever. And, Arlo Guthrie did it. A whole bunch of people did it. And I'm concentrating mainly on the Joe Cocker version. Thank you. brand new seven hand. Put a dollar gold piece in my pocket. The boys don't know that I died.
Thank you. Thank you.
noise you make when I lay by your side. Look in your eyes, we make love. Make me hate myself for what I'm thinking of. Look at this. Ooh, it's a place. And I know that you love me, baby. And I really should be in the world. Must be you. It's either that or a flute. Come on out, man. Play some with us. We got an open microphone for you up here.
Mr. Brooks. Mr. Brooks.
Mike can take a break for a minute. He don't mind. Do you mind? And did you bring a guitar player with you? I feel pretty, get so pretty. Hey, we're going to do this song right quick. We're going to do this song right quick. While you get ready. Yeah, you go there. That'd be great. Yeah, it's a good thing. Matter of fact, that's a much better microphone. It's a lot easier to hold. Yeah, you're ready to go.
Yeah, because I hit my first jump over here. It's good. So I got to see you jump alive.
You know, they got some gumbo here to make you snap your mouth.
Pretty good gumbo.
Good, bring it to real gumbo in here. I don't know. Kim D. Hey, we got a couple of Honest to God Cajuns up here now, y'all, so this is going to be a real treat. She say something to them in French, Frida. Something to
them.
There you go.
She speaks French. She, you know, she can't be from Tennessee.
Wait, come on now.
Thank you. Barbecue in Manchester Saturday night on big stage out back. I'll come up there.
You playing with Charlie?
Charlie Allen. Yeah.
Charlie Allen. Oh man, you talk about a show now. They put on a show. Are you playing drums? Somebody threatened to sing it over here.
Right there.
Come on, get up here and sing it for us. Elvira, you've been nailed.
No, no, no.
Come on. Did y'all got anything stronger than beer out there? He ain't got enough courage to come up yet.
I got a boss.
You know, they're smoking pot out back, maybe that'll get you ready. She said no, huh?
Yeah. She said not only that, but
I think the saxophone sounds good on that. Sure. Then we're gonna get to some blues and turn a harmonica man over there. Blues.
Play us a song, baby.
Yeah.
The harmonica.
Run around, sing.
Come on, baby. Play us a song.
Here's my story. It's sad. She ran around with every single guy in town.
We won't be able to hear him.
Uh-oh.
Terry, no, not that Terry, just Terry. We got Trey sitting over here. He's there. Tyler, he's got him.
Yeah. Put her up on the stage.
There you go. Yay! Woo-hoo.
How about a Stormy Monday?
Yeah, I like that song.
How about the straight up blues?
We're in a key of G, and we're going to start it on the 5, if that means anything to anybody. Y'all are welcome to join in. We need a tambourine player, especially one with pretty legs. That's what we really need.
Get her up there, Bobby.
Pretty legs, kind of like big boobs, too. We got these big boobs tambourine players out there.
You're just not showing us.
They're going to call Little Red Rooster by Willie Dutch.
He was great, too.
I'm Little Red Rooster. Too lazy to cook for days. I'm Little Red Rooster. Too lazy to cook for days.
Hey.
Hey, your aunt sounds good.
Get her up here in a minute.
Yeah. Oh my
God. All what you put into it, but everything you put into it sounds great.
Oh, it does. I like the trumpet guy.
Yeah.
You know, it's you.
Tracy Goodman, Tracy. Come on up, sing one couple of people with here with us, would you? Y'all, yeah, put your hands together and welcome Tracy to the stage. Well, that's what you call fanfare. Ooh, dig them damn boots.
Ooh, Tracy! Yay, girl!
She's a little bit bar there sometimes.
Like a milk cow.
Hey, would anybody mind too much if I put money in store? Would that be okay? Okay, so, see if I can like my boots? Astral Valley Vintage is our new designer brand resale boutique in Cowan, historic and beautiful Cowan, Tennessee, 107 Cumberland Street East. Come and see us Thursday through Saturday, 11 to 7.
Go Tracy!
Get you some fun boots.
Awesome. Beautiful.
And then, yeah.
She was a Green Door regular.
I walk the miles along the highway.
Lisa, you ready to play something?
Oh, shit.
Come on, girl. Right. We've been saving that song for you.
Come on, girlie. Yay!
I don't know where Tony went to. I don't guess he minds you playing his guitar. Is Tony out there or is he sitting outside?
Usually.
No? Okay, I'm sure he don't mind. Hold on, I just want to make sure he doesn't mind her using his amplifier. Come on. is gone. The feeling's gone away. Like you do. They call it Stormy Monday. Tuesday, this is bad. They call it Stormy Monday. Over Tuesday, this is bad. The eagle flying on Friday, Saturday I go out and I play. The eagle flying on Friday, on Saturday T-Bone Walker. Hey, Terry, we got to get you a little louder on the microphone. You got anything left on that amp? We got another blues classic we'd like to do for you right now. This is kind of a theme song for a picker. Come on, yeah. no big name. Honey, I ain't no star. But I play the blues for you. On that old guitar. All your loneliness. I will try to soothe you. Play the blues for you. Play the blues. I did see another bass player come in. I don't know if he brought a bass with him or not, but
Thank you.
horns. Hear what the horn says. He was a virgin, y'all. We popped his cherry.
Good job, dude. All right.
All I want to do is have some fun.
Melinda, feel like singing tonight?
Yes, it does. Come on. I can't hear you.
Hey, I never tried that before either.
That's what I'm saying. That's good job, man.
Hey, how's the process?
What's that? Oh, the rising sun. Yeah, baby. You know this one, Steve?
What is it?
How's the rising sun?
Yeah.
Hey, Martin?
Thank you.
Great job, Melinda. Melinda is another new talent that we've discovered out here. Hansa, what's that?
It's too late, baby, to turn back now.
I don't think we ought to try that, honey.
Hey, Danny.
Hey.
You play football?
I check out. He's got all the
go for it.
Thank you.
miss me, Eric.
Sing Holly with me on this one, honey.
Okay, what is it?
You'll find out. This is that one I was telling you about earlier. It kind of plays like Pride and Joy.
Oh, here you go.
I've done that song.
It's called... What the hell's the first word?
Check your tail.
No, it's not that one.
Check your money maker.
Hey, start it up. That's the name.
You just played that. Give me one more reason. You just played that.
Somebody let Charlie in the whiskey again. He starts that race, that horse race and stuff, you know he's been drinking. Alright. Oh, okay. Is she serious? Can you give me a water on the way out? Yeah. There's something wet. My baby's got a torn tendon or ligament or something. Some shit or another. I didn't do it to her, I promise. She got it from me.
Thank you.
Hey, you might ought to let Fuzz get up here on this one. He's got more experience hunting and picking.
We're gonna try this. I don't know how to work out, all right? This come out in like the 60s or something.
Yeah, let the bass player change out there, Charlie. Sound a great singer again. Something. I am not a British person. I love everybody. Myself, I'm like three parts Native American, and then I've
yeah. You've been in the whiskey.
No, I'm being honest with y'all. If anybody takes offense to this song, I don't mean it. No offense at all. Okay. Is it KSC? All right, listen to me. Oh, I wish I was in the land of cotton. Oh, times are not. Reagan.
Thank you very much.
Why would anybody be offended about that?
Because it goes back to a time of, you know, in the South, you know.
We don't worry about all that no more.
Well, I'm going to tell you what.
That was a long time ago, Charlie.
Right. I know that, but it's just like, it don't make no difference whether it's black, white, red, or whatever. Right. We're all brothers and sisters in this world. We all need to act like that.
That's exactly right.
God bless y'all.
That's the same speech you gave last time we sang that song.
Good man, good man. We're calling a trip. I can't walk out because I love.
Don't push your luck, Charlie.
He say something pissing me off or what?
Oh, yeah.
I got some of the words kind of flung around there. Hey, now we got one for the harmonica player. Last Dance with Mary Jane.
All right.
Well, sure. Yeah, yeah. I forget that you sing, man. Come on, people. A minor.
Thank you.
sure to come on and bless your little snake farm for him.
Yeah.
Thank you. Snake Farm. Song we give on the go, it was good. We're gonna do this for him. The night is slipping away from us quickly. Is there anybody out there that wanted to get up that we didn't get up yet?
Is there anybody out there?
I think we got them all. Play just for me now because I like this song. Shake Your Moneymaker. Woo! Shake Your Moneymaker. It's by Elmore James. King of the slide guitar. One of the fathers of rock and roll, I must say. He has been recorded by more blues rock guys than anybody else. Anyway, kind of fast, but trying to snap your fingers and keep up, you might want to lick them first. but I don't believe she will.
Oh, she come mighty bigger. 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 Hey, hey. We could do one more about the girl on the hill.
Hey, this is Bob's next life, okay?
I'm serious.
I don't know what he does on the prayer. That's a thing.
Charlie, we're curious, man.
I don't know. That's my psychiatrist. He knows all about me.
Something about a bullfrog, and she won't do it, but her sister will.
Oh.
With a barbed wire fence.
What's love got to do with it? I don't know.
Speaking of sisters and hills, these are the blues songs by Jimi Hendrix. We'll be in the key of A, Terry.
Thank you.
where my baby stayed. Next time, bring a neighbor with you. The stage is open for people to get up here and play with us. Amateur, professional, don't matter. We make everybody sound like shit. We do it so well. Special thanks to my buddy Ben Sung-Yang. Reagan on trumpet, Fuzz Robinson on bass guitar, Tony Goodman on the drums, and our new friend Terry, I didn't catch his last name, but Terry on Terry Brooke on harmonica. Thank you, Terry. And as always, thank you to the Orange Blossom for having us out here. Yeah, this is great. Delicious food, friendly faces. Except I think his wife quit. He might have fired her, I don't know.
I'm Yeah, Lula.